us now Dr. Fatma Zahra Mustafa, professor of pediatric cardiology, Cairo University. Hello, doctor. How are you? Nice to see you this year. What do you think about CardioAlex 2018?
CardioAlex is a very great, famous conference meeting of all nationalities of doctors exchanging information. It's a great pleasure to be here and to present our work.
Okay. What are you going to present this year?
I will present a paper. We are collecting patients who undergone open heart surgery, and we measured selenium and thyroid hormone before surgery and after open heart surgery to detect if there is a decrease in these parameters, as these parameters may affect the post operation outcome. And we found that there is a decrease in these items, and they affecting the post-operative outcome by elevating these parameters, selenium and thyroid hormones. There is better outcome post-operatively after open heart surgery.
Okay. What are the kinds of types that of diseases that could attack children?
We have two types, either congenital type, which is the baby delivered with this illness, which may be associated with cyanosis or loss discoloration of the body and the mucous membrane, or acyanotic heart disease. This is our congenital heart disease. We have also acquired heart disease like rheumatic fever and rheumatic heart disease, and the cardiomyopathy affection of the myocardium of the baby.
Okay, thanks a lot, Doctor. Nice to see you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.